guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 12. Is it 12? Yes, Vlogmas Day 12. I did not vlog yesterday, that is why there will be no vlog up today, because I just really forgot to vlog yesterday. Like, I took a 4-hour nap. I feel like I'm always taking a 4-hour nap. But I took a nap and I just totally forgot to vlog. I never even made an intro. And when I decided to vlog, it was like 9 o'clock and I didn't have anything to do. So I'm vlogging today and I'm going to try and vlog the rest of the week. And I'm going to try and vlog the rest of the Vlogmas. I'm not gonna make any promises because so far I'm failing really bad. So yeah, I'm just gonna try and pick up the camera and vlog whenever I feel like it's vlog worthy. But yeah, so today is Tuesday and I do not have my CNA class the rest of the week, which is really nice because that thing really drains me and takes up like majority of my time. But right now I just got to school and I'm sitting in the school parking lot, as you can tell. As always, I feel like I always start my vlogs here. But yeah, so I have about 5 minutes till the bell rings. I have to go inside, but I just wanted to come and talk to y'all because I just haven't vlogged or made a video or anything lately. I really want to try and make that challenge video with the theme songs, the Disney theme songs that a lot of people have been doing. I saw Aspen Ovar do it, and I also saw Katie Horan. I think that's how you say her name. I know that her first name is Katie. I don't know how to say her last name. I think it's Horan. I'm not totally sure at all. But I saw both of them do it, so I don't have a boyfriend or husband. But I think I'm gonna try and do it with my brother or maybe my cousin Jenna or something. Probably my cousin Jenna, because me and her are closer in age, whereas me and my brother are 5 years apart and he might not know all the shows. So yeah. And my battery is going to die. Why do I suck at this whole YouTube thing? Like, I legit suck. Anyways, my battery is gonna die, which is really sad because this is the only battery I have for all day. But I'm about to go back, not back inside. I'm about to go inside because the bell's gonna ring. And I'll just see you guys when I get out of school. Bye. Hello guys, so I just got home from Starbucks. I had went to Starbucks like right after school. Well, I came home to get my laptop, but that only took like 5 minutes. So then after school I went straight to Starbucks and I got some work done, luckily, because at home I just feel so distracted all the time. So I decided to go to Starbucks and get some stuff done that I really need to get done. I got a lot of my chemistry homework done, which is really good because I struggle with chemistry, even though I need to like be really good at chemistry, considering I'm going to be a nurse. I really need to, because the whole science thing is just all of it. But right now I'm finally going to do some laundry. I really need to wash my sheets because my dog sleeps with me and she just be smelling sometimes, and then she also spilt my water all over my bed. So half of my bed is like wet and I just was so lazy yesterday and did not want to wash it. So that's what I'm gonna do right now, and there's a fly. But yeah, so I'm about to do some laundry and then finish some other homework that I didn't get a chance to do just because I didn't take my book with me, so I couldn't have done the homework. Hey guys, today I'm here with my cousin Jenna, and we are gonna do the Guess the Childhood Theme Song Challenge. So hopefully we do good. I've been seeing everybody doing this video lately, so I thought it'd be fun if we gave it a try. So don't judge us if we like literally suck.
Okay. Don't judge my face because I wasn't feeling it today, waking up at 5 a.m.
Okay, we'll do this one. But you can't look at it. Okay, what is it? Oh, this is Sweet Life on Deck.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, the Sweet Life of Zach and Cody on Deck.
Friends.
Oh, dang. I never really watched that show. Oh, this is a Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Dang, I wish I could rap at this.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped and turned upside down.
Oh, this is Kim Possible. Okay. I miss that show. Dude, right? That the shows now too. Suck.
Oh my god, no.
Oh my god, the battery. Oh, High School Musical.
How did you know that?
Cause you can hear it.
Together, everyone.
What is it? Wizards of Waverly Place.
Oh, yeah.
These are all the good shows. This is Little Einsteins.
Oh my god.
Only because Kaden watched this like 24/7.
I didn't watch this show. I was too old.
Oh, Full House!
I'm like, it's on the tip of my tongue.
Too young. Oh, dang, I know. This is Jimmy Neutron, I think.
Yeah. What is this?
That show was old. I haven't seen it forever.
They don't even have reruns.
They don't, because it wasn't on for that long.
Sugar. Oh my god, Powerpuff Girls.
Damn, really?
Yeah, I like this show.
Oh, dang. I kind of watched it, but I kind of didn't. Okay, well, I don't know. Who do you think? I think we kind of were at a tie. I don't know who won.
You probably won. You're a little younger, so I'll give it to you.
Yeah, she's 3 years older than me. So, I'll tally it up and you'll be able to see right here who won. But, yeah. My camera's gonna die, so.
And we're being blinded.
Yeah, I'm literally blind, like I don't even know where I'm looking anymore. Anyways, this is the end of the vlog. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.